Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to create anchor links for your website. If you are not familiar what anchor links are, it's basically the link to a different section on the same web page. Anchor text is a part of the link that is clickable, and this link is going to send you or your customer to a different page based on your main page. So let's get started. For example, I have this blog post where I don't have anchor links yet, and what I want to do here in the beginning of my post, I want to have quick navigation links, which are going to be my anchor links, and if I click on that link, it's going to send me to the page I want. So for example, let's do this. I'm going to name it navigation links. You can use it as a header or just as a paragraph, so let's leave it as is. And now I want to have all the quick links for every section I have here, so for every header I have here. And so the first one going to be this one. I can name it exactly the same or I can shorten it, it doesn't really matter. So this is pretty long, so let's shorten it to well, actually no, let's do this. Let's include the full name right here as a title, but we're gonna make it shorter for the links itself. So I'm gonna do it as a paragraph. I'm gonna quickly do it for all of them. So I'm gonna have all these sections as links and they will be clickable. So basically what I do, I just copy paste them for now. So we have all covered. Okay, so that's it. Now I'm going to just format them and make them as a paragraphs, not as a headers. And now that's how we're going to get started. So what I have to do is I highlight the whole section. I click on this link icon. I have a hashtag in the beginning, and again, we can shorten this title or we can make it exactly the same. So in this case, it's gonna be super long, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna shorten a little bit. I'm gonna name it Guide How to Get to Ferry to Dublin. So make sure you're gonna follow the exactly same formatting as I do. And now I click Apply. And that's it. I'm gonna quickly do the same thing for all of them at first, and I'll show you what we're gonna do next. Okay, so I forgot to click Apply, so that's why it did not apply. Make sure you won't forget to do that. Apply, done. Okay, we are all done. When I hover, we can see that I have this link with a hashtag, but it's not linked to anywhere else yet. Next step we need to do is I highlight this section. This is belongs to this first link. I click text to see the HTML editor. And here, what I do is, so we need to make sure that we don't have the hashtag. It was already applied because I did my test earlier. Let's check this one. We're just staying in Dublin. This is their second section. So same here, it's already applied. Let's start with next one. So here you see that it's not applied. That's how the original section looks like. There is no anchor link yet. What we need to do after the header, it also might be not a header for your section. It might be just a paragraph. And if it's a paragraph, you will see href. So it doesn't really matter. In this case, it's header 2. So that's why we see h2. What I do, I have a space. I put id equal. And now we need to put quotes, and inside quotes insert exactly same phrase. So again, what I forgot to do, I forgot to copy exact same phrase here. So let's do this. Let's make sure we copy this. Copy. Go back here, highlight, go to text, and now insert it here and remove there. Hashtag, and now do the same with the rest. So we're gonna have this one is next, copy, scroll to that section, so it's right here, highlight, go to HTML editor, add id equal quotes, insert, remove the hashtag, go back, and find the next section, edit, copy, highlight, go to text, add id equal quotes, add a phrase, remove this. Now we can either preview changes or update. So let's do preview first. So if you remember, for these two sections we had hashtag in the link, right? So let's see, when I click on it, nothing happens. When I click on the second one, nothing happens. When I click on the third one, it sent us to the section where we want to be sent. This worked, and this tells us that if the link has hashtag inside of the quotes, it's not working. But after we remove the hashtag, it should work fine. So let's do that now. Let's find those sections. So this first one and second one. Let's highlight. So to find it easier, go to text. Okay, there is no link here now. Okay. Let's find the second one. Okay, so actually, there are no hashtags anymore. So, okay, let's see again. This works, so it sent me as a user to this section directly, so I didn't have to scroll manually, which is great. And let's try the last one. The last one also worked fine. And let's try this two again. So first one, because it's super close, it might be that's why it's not sending me to section, because it's basically in the same position where I am right now with my links. The second one, where to stay, should send me here, but it's not. So let's see what's going on here. Where to stay in Dublin? Maybe I have a different text. Where to stay in Dublin? No, I don't. Yeah, I do. So see, it was not copied correctly. So what we're gonna do what is the domain text here? This is wrong, so I'm going to replace it. Okay, I did replace it. Now I'm gonna see what I have for to stay in Dublin. Okay, why I did not replace it? And still gain. Interesting. Copy. Okay, now we have all formatting in place, so now it should work. Preview changes. Click on this link. Okay, so for some reason it still didn't work. Let's see. Okay, now everything looks good. All links are working fine. So again, if I click on the first one, the page doesn't jump and the user is not sent to the section because section is right here. It's in the same place, so that's why. When I click on the second one, we send to the section exactly where we want it to be. When I click on the third one, it also works just fine. Fourth works fine, and fifth link works just fine. So anchor links are a really great addition to your site because you can add them to the main navigation section and user won't have to scroll manually through your page to get to the exact section they want to be. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.